calls the bear population a crisis.
And wants food put out in the mountains for the animals to survive. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese has more.
Baby bear and mama bear roaming around town drew a lot of attention. Some thought it was adorable to see a cub, but others see this as a species in trouble.
We've got a big problem. I think we're on the verge of losing our bear population in the Sandias.
Jan Hayes with Sandia Mountain Bear Watch keeps an eye on the numbers. In the past 3 years, the area has lost nearly 100 bears, some trapped, others killed.
So the stats tell us that we've got a bear population in real crisis.
And Hayes believes the drought plays a big role.
When it gets to this point, we don't believe there's anything here for them to eat. That's why everyone is seeing bears.
Hayes is so concerned that these mountains may soon not have any bears that she's going straight to the governor and asking that Fish and Game start giving the bears supplemental food.
What will help is diversionary feeding, and that means to divert them away from the homes and just to feed them to get them over this starvation hump.
Right now it's illegal to feed the bears. You can get fined. But Hayes doesn't think the bears can wait this out much longer.
This is a truly traumatic year, and we have to do something.
That something can be food dropped in by a helicopter high in the mountains before winter hits and bears go into hibernation. Reporting in the East Mountains, Regina Reese, Action 7 News.
The Department of Game and Fish does not support supplemental feeding of wildlife and is concerned it's not a long-term solution.